Yo, what is going on, guys? This is back to back. My video is uploading right now. It's like going right now. It's like loading and stuff to be out on there. But I said in that video at the end that I would show you guys my Pokemon. If you guys saw that video, if you guys saw that video and wanted to come check out my Pokemon, thank you guys for tuning in. But if you haven't seen that video, go check it out. Make sure you leave a like. Make sure you leave a like on this one. My goal, 5 likes. 2 likes. 2 likes is my goal. That's not all small, don't you? Okay, that's nearby. Okay, this is me. Okay, this is around me. Okay, so around me at this gym. Team Red. Team Gala. Whatever. Okay. Okay, it's red. Okay, so anyways, I'm a Sandshrew. Got yellow for Team Instinct. Gotta do Team Instinct. I love the Team Instinct vines to wear, like, those things sometimes when they were going at it. And then, Ducky Momo comes in, and Team Red and Team Blue, and then Ducky Momo just comes in and walks through. And it was, like, just, I think it was Candace and the Captain of them. Just, quack, 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 quack. And you really just came in there. Quack, 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 quack. Go check it out, guys. My stats. Everything's all nothing, nothing, nothing. My body's a Sandshrew. I only need a couple more candies to evolve in. Okay, so let's go to my items. I have 22 Pokeballs, 131 Great Balls. Okay, since I don't really go to gyms, I usually get rid of a lot of these. I don't really can't get rid of my anger. I don't know what's wrong with this. What is wrong with my Pokemon Go? We're gonna have more for my Pokeballs. I gotta go hit up some of these Pokestops all around me. Ooh, Team Instinct. Okay, 1 second. I'm gonna reload this. Wait a minute. Cruiserweight Championship, everybody. I don't really care about the Cruiserweight. I mean, I do. I didn't really watch the Cruiserweight today. I don't know any of these people. They just came in on the... Tomorrow I might be making, if I get off of school, I'm gonna try and be making a Pokemon Go vlog. Maybe just me, Izzy, or me and someone doing something. I don't know. I'm making a little vlog, and I'm gonna take out the years. What is it? Your upload is complete. Don't want to be your friend prank gone wrong. Gotta delete all of it. Okay, now let's try and tap the gems. Did they do an update to where you can't do it if you're far away? Oh no, so click on yellow, Team Instinct, aka Madeline. Oh, a Tentacool. Ooh, a Nidoqueen. They can execute it. Alright, so you're about to see my Pokemon. Psycho boy! That was just a sneak peek, guys. Here's my Pokemon. Okay, so we'll start off with Beedrill. Got some Aerial Ace, Bug Bite, Butterfree, Bug Bite, Signal Beam. Charmander! 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 Yeah, and I really need to get some Charmander candies. I think I've only actually gotten two. That's one from an egg, and then I started off with a Bulbasaur, actually. So, one from an egg. Clefairy. Okay, good. Doodle. Jatini. Need to get the upgraded version. The next one. Whatever slot. Electabuzz. And why to go back? Electabuzz. Executor. Pharaoh. Blaron.
Geodude.
I didn't start actually that long ago, you never saw it.
I only started about a month and a half ago.
Quinn.
Go back.
Fine. I'm sad at the Growlithe. Haunter. Ooh, if I catch like 15 maybe, 10. More hunters, or gaseous hunters, I can get a Gengar. We'll see. Hypno.
Ivysaur.
On the road to Venusaur.
Kadabra. Kingler.
What did I just do? I look at them.
Coughing.
Lickitung hatched him from an egg. Machop caught him. Magikarp. Magmar. Nidorino. Oddish. Evergloom. What are you doing here? A Parasect, a Purrin, a Pidgeot, a Pikachu, a Pinsir, a Poliwag, a Ponyta, a Raticate, a Rhyhorn, Fancy, Scyther, I've actually hatched one from an egg in Cotton 3, Seeking, Seal, Shelder, which I'm close to have it. Why not? Get together. What? It's happening. Where are you, Caterpie? Why can I not find him? He's where I'm sitting. Is this thing broken? Legit looking everywhere. There's Aeronauta. Back to the video. Shoulder, Slowpoke, Sparky, Starmie, Taurus, we found a lot of those. Tentacool, Vaporeon, I think that's my highest Pokemon. Venomoth, Victreebel, Vulpix, and I actually recalled maybe a week ago. Just evolved my Wigglypuff into a Wigglypuff. Wiggly! Anyways. Materia. I'll get it. Why can I hit the farthest one away from me? But I can't hit this one. Oh, there we go. Now it wants to hit. Nothing else. We'll try it this time again. Alright. Vulpine, Vaporeon, Snorlax. Vaporeon,
There we go, finally. Jeez, easy. Anyways, this is gonna be like a battle of the book. I didn't upload yesterday. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today. I did a double upload, so I'm just gonna say peace out, guys.